Hello all, I am Neha and you are watching One India News YouTube channel. Well, before leaving for ICC Champions Trophy, which will take place in England from June 1, India skipper Virat Kohli spoke in a press conference. Well, in a press conference, when asked about India-Pakistan cricket match and the rivalry, the batting sensation Virat Kohli actually dropped the journalist. Well, take a look at this video, how Virat Kohli actually brushes off the journalist here. What do you
think? I don't know. You have to make your own opinion, I feel like.
Thank you, sir.
Well, in the same press conference, when asked about Indo-Pak clash again, he said, "As a cricketer, we can't control things outside the stadium. It is a big match, we understand that, but in our heads, there is no difference." Look what else he had to say about Indo-Pak clash.
See, with all due respect, I mean, whatever else is going on, around an issue, you can't even think of, as a cricketer, you can't even think of your partner at the non-striker's end when you're facing a ball. So forget thinking about, things that are not in any way in your control. For us as cricketers, it's about playing the game that we love. That feeling never changes. Yes, India-Pakistan game is always, exciting game for all the fans watching. And people in general, the atmosphere in the stadium is different. It's different from any other game. But for us as cricketers, as I mentioned, and you can ask anyone from either of the teams, that it's just a game of cricket. The hype created around it is not in our control. We prepare the same way for every game. The atmosphere around the ground is different, yes, but in our heads, nothing really changes. Whether you're playing Pakistan, Australia, England, South Africa, New Zealand, it's exactly the same for us.
India will take on Pakistan on June 4 and kickstart their campaign in the ICC Champions Trophy. Well, that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more news on politics and sports, especially Champions Trophy, please stay connected to One India News YouTube channel, and also do not forget to subscribe to us.